I love this place. I love the way that we all come together as a team. The managers, my team members, my fellow team members, the way they all, we support each other.
We offer tons of room for growth and even interdepartmental moves. I've seen many people go from a bellman to a front desk agent. And also I've seen dishwashers move out to like the front of the house and become servers. It's all about where you want to be and what makes you comfortable and what you like doing better. And the leaders really support moves like this. Even if you're not totally decided on what you want to do when you get your foot in the door, there's tons of room.
And I started as a housekeeper. Next, I got promoted to be a supervisor/trainer. As a supervisor, I get to be more involved with the guests, more involved with the team members, and I get to leave the values, the culture.
I started as a line cook, and eventually I worked hard enough that they saw a little bit of extra energy in me and they started training me. I had really amazing leaders that would spend extra time developing my skills, and I became a supervisor. And once I was a supervisor for food and beverage, I did that for almost 5 years. And that was incredible learning experience. I went through many, many training and development classes with the company. Then I applied for the assistant manager role. And once I got the assistant manager role, they actually decided that, you know, it's an option for lateral moves within the company.
Go for it. Give it a try. You never know. Because all of us are welcoming you. It's a lot of opportunities. Take advantage of it.
Are you ready to join the Hilton Grand Vacations family? Then apply today.